Today, I am going to solve a problem on Faber's key arrangement. Bromine followed by sodium ethoxide ethanol and then potassium hydroxide or sodium hydroxide and ethanol. What is the major product? In order to solve this problem, you should know Faber's key arrangement. And second one, the product selectivity. On this reaction. Now let us try to solve this problem. First, it is treated with bromine. This alkene undergo bromination to give this one here bromine, here bromine, here it is ketone, here methyl group. This is dibromo compound. Stereochemistry of this bromine should be trans. Bromine should be trans. That is, addition of bromine to this alkene is anti-addition. Now this is alpha halogen, this is numbering 0, this is alpha, so it is alpha halogen. Now second one, it is treated with sodium hydroxide, sodium ethoxide. Here alpha hydrogen, because this is numbering 0 and this is alpha, so it is alpha hydrogen, and this alpha hydrogen is highly acidic in presence of ketone group. So this base takes this proton and this bond breaks. We get this one. Here negative charge. Here again it is same bromine. Here bromine, this is ketone, this anion attacks here and this bromine goes out as a living group. And to give this one. Yeah, it is growing. That is bicyclic compound. We get a bicyclic compound. Now, again, presence of sodium ethoxide. So, addition of sodium ethoxide. This one attacks here, and this one break. So we get this one. Here negative charge, here a bicyclic compound, again it is same. And here ethoxide. Remember one thing, here sodium ethoxide acts as a nucleophile. Acts as a nucleophile. But here sodium ethoxide acts as a base. However, now this negative charge, when it falls back, the valency of this carbon increases. So one of these two, these or these two ones is migrate. In case of dihaloketone, this is dihaloketone, generally we get alpha beta unsaturated ketone. So this one, this bromine goes out. So we get a compound like that, alpha beta when this bond migrates here, so the product will be this one. Here so here methyl group and here double bond. So double bond O, and here it is OET. And this one double bond here, so it is double bond here, and again it is same, bromine goes out from this system, and we get five member ring. That is ring contractive product. That is five member ring contractive product. But this one is not stable in presence of sodium ethoxide. So we get this one. Here it is alpha hydrogen. So this base takes this proton, and this one falls here, and this one opened up. So we get this one. Here methyl group. Here again it is same, and here double bond. Here unsaturation. This one generally product formed in Fabergé reagent. This compound generally formed in Fabergé reagent. But given this problem, here third condition, potassium hydroxide and ethanol. So what we get it? So this one, treated with sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide, what's happened? It is nothing but hydrolysis of ester. Like that. Here the CH2 CO2H, here this CO2H and this methyl group should be trans due to less steric hindrance. So we get after double bond migration, here alpha hydrogen, so this bond comes here and double bond migration here. So we get a stable compound like that. So this CO2H group should be below the plane because it is above the plane, and this one that, and here it is unsaturation. We get this one. Thanks for watching.